Welcome back, everybody. It's the Wild Card Results Show, and those results are just around the corner. But right now, we have some magic for you, as only these guys know how to do it. Let's have a big hand for the fabulous Penn and Teller. Here they are. Good to have you guys back. Yeah.
Good to see you.
Our boys. So great. They've been in Las Vegas. You've been there for 4 years now,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, we've been there. We're going to be there for a while longer. They
That's
seem to
right.
like us there.
Terrific act. See, he doesn't talk. You know that by now, right? He just looks.
But you're covering fine for him. You're covering fine for him. You have plenty of time.
So, anything else new in your lives?
No, we're rooting for the passing zone. If there's,
That's right. Every act on the show has a coach.
Yeah, we're kind of the cheerleaders.
Yeah,
you know, we chose to wear different outfits, but we are the cheerleaders for the passing
That's
zone.
Very good. I'm sure they're happy to. Been arranged for them. So what exactly are we going
to
do?
When we went to, you saw us, I believe you saw us in New York and in Vegas.
Many times.
And as you know, we changed from New York to Vegas. And one of the things we're trying to tell the passing zone is how to move from...
I just thought I'd get him.
You might just scream. Can't tell. How to move from a New York-style show to a Vegas-style show.
Right.
So we're going to show how kind of how we did that.
Really?
Okay? Yeah, we're going to show you our Vegas
style. From New York to Vegas.
Yeah, that's what we're going to do.
Penn and Teller, here we go.
How you feel? Want all the veterans stand up? A nice round of applause. Hey, lock the doors. We love this crowd. Hey, David, how you doing? You love jugglers, don't you? What's going on? That's the way every single magic act in Vegas does it. But you know, we're Penn and Teller. So this is the way we do it. Gotta get these built special. Hey, Chris Angel! This is for you!
Trap door.
Away from me. Show them how it's done, brother.
Next year, you're not where you should be. Trap door.
So that's how you do it.
That's how you do it both ways.
Nice job. Yes, sir. You know, magicians rarely reveal their magic acts, right?
No, when we do, they get very mad at us.
Well, it was really fun to watch how you did that. Just terrific.
Thanks so much.
Thank you so much for coming and being part of our show
Thanks
tonight,
again.
Okay? Penn and Teller, everybody.
Oh,
there you go. Passing zone, yeah.
Passing zone.
Thanks, guys. Your results are coming up. We'll see you after the break. Don't go changing on me. Right back in a moment.